A lovely evening in Plaza Midwood. Hope everybody's having a good time. It is now my pleasure to introduce for the first time Palmer and Maria Steele. All right, y'all, some fancy footwork right there, right? Now it's time for the father-daughter dance. Miss Maria and Dad are gonna have a dance, y'all.
On the same one. but you still got room for me. I hope you find a guy that treats you right. On your wedding night, I'll raise a toast. Hope he understands. I'll always be the man that loves you the most.
Last time for the groom to have a dance with mom. Come on, Palmer.
Come on, Glenda.
Should he be on a mic? Are they going to give him a mic?
My wife and I have been losing a couple of times tonight, so I'd ask you to bear with me. But anyway, on behalf of Mary and I thought we would love to welcome everyone to this beautiful night, for this beautiful occasion, for these beautiful couple. And we're so thrilled that we're all able to be here. We're sorry that some aren't able to be here. Again, thank you. Thank you just from the bottom of our hearts. It has been a total pleasure, despite some bumps in the road along the way to get to this point. But, you know, we have had a beautiful evening. And I do want to thank Sasha and Melissa for their working with Paula and Maria and getting us to this point. So acknowledge their help and our success. So, with that, if I might a small blessing before we join each other for dinner. Lord, bless this evening. Bless these beautiful couple. Bless all of us here. Bless all of us that couldn't be with us. And bless the food and we are about to eat. Bless the staff and all of the folks here, the photographers, the videographers, all the ones that will make us treasure this evening for years to come. So, done. Amen. Enjoy your dinner tonight. Thank you.